inside was heavily charged with smoke. Firefighters made entrance and extinguished the fire, and the fire is now under investigation. There was no one inside the home. They have left Watertown probably the day before yesterday.
They had what?
Left. Oh. It was an elderly lady was the occupant, and she had been flown back to Florida the day before yesterday. John, right at this time we don't. We'll be investigating to determine that cause.